Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. I am so happy to have you. So today I'm sharing with you guys all of the tips and the tricks I use to shop the Victoria's Secret Summer Annual Sale, especially, but just like their sales in general. The Victoria's Secret Sale happens twice a year. It is the best sale, the best time to go and get all of the VS Pink and VS gear that you want. I recently just did a whole haul, try and haul of everything that I got from the 2019 Summer Victoria's Secret Summer Annual Sale. So I will link that here so you can check it out. I also have a ton of videos, like 20 to 25 Victoria's Secret videos, try-ons, hauls, sales, hacks, literally everything that I can think of. So I will put that playlist right here too. I will also link everything down below. What are you doing on my vanity, girlfriend? Oh, kitties don't belong on the vanity. What are you doing, Bean? You're silly. There you go. So hope you guys like this video. Thumbs it up if you do. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. If you don't know, we are on our way to reaching a goal of 100,000 subscribers. I'm so excited. So right now on the graph, we are at 23,000 subscribers, which is amazing. And as we grow, the hearts will fill in with color until we hit the very super top at 100,000. And once we reach that goal, I will be announcing a huge giveaway to say thank you, show my appreciation, express my gratitude, and just to give back to you guys. So I'm so excited. I know we can do it, but I can't do it without every single one of you guys' help. So subscribe if you aren't already. Tell everyone you know to subscribe, share my videos, all the things. Also, turn on post notifications so you never miss one of my videos. I upload about 4 to 6 days a week, so there's always something new. I will have everything linked in the description if you want to check out my other Victoria's Secret videos. And without further ado, let's get to VS and let's get into all of these tips. So my first tip is to find the largest store that's in your area, because the larger stores are going to have the largest selection. The smaller stores are going to have the smaller selection. So you have better look at finding what you're looking for at the largest store in your area. Some stores start to put out their sale items even before the sale begins. So to get first dibs on all of the goodies, keep checking your stores or call ahead. Victoria's Secret Pink bras and Victoria's Secret bras have the best savings. You can get bras up to 50 or 60% off, and they are all the styles and colors from just the past previous months. It's such a huge savings, and you get amazing bras at amazing prices. VS Sport is another category that has one of the biggest savings. Their leggings, their sports bras, and their workout tops have some of the best deals throughout the sale. And I still get a lot of questions about kind of like seamless, no-show nude panties that I wear, so I will leave them in the link below if any of you want to check them out. I always wear this kind of panty with my leggings. So the summer annual sale normally goes from about 2 to 3 to sometimes even 4 weeks, but the longer the sale goes, the better the savings get. So in the beginning of the sale, items typically start between 25 to 40% off. And then mid-sale, everything goes to about 50% off. And then at the end of the sale, everything goes to 75% off and sometimes even more. So if you go early in the sale and you see something that you actually want to pick up, even if it is just at that 25% off savings price point, you can pick it up, take it home, and you have up to 2 weeks to get a full price adjustment. So if that item that you bought at 25% off is all of a sudden 75% off, like a week and a half later, you can take your receipts back and they will give you a full price adjustment and refund you the difference back. So keep that in mind. That is such a big pro tip. Beauty and fragrance is another steal. You can get makeup and fragrance, perfumes, body sprays, lotions, bath stuff, anywhere from $2 to about $6. They are such a steal, and I always stack up on these. So sometimes throughout the year, Victoria's Secret will have promotions where if you buy a certain amount of whatever it is, then you get like a free bag, a free tote, towel, blanket, whatever it is. And during the promotion, once it's over, they will take all of the leftover free goodies and they will put it in the back, but they will bring it back out during the semi-annual sale and it will be heavily discounted. So if you had your eye on something but you like couldn't quite make the promotion at that time, check back at the semi-annual sale, because that's when all of that stuff comes back. If you can't make it in store, if you don't have a store around you, Victoria's Secret online on their website has just as good as sales, and they follow the same exact like sale tier. So definitely check online. They have so many good things. So I hope this video was helpful for you guys, and I hope that you pick up a ton of goodies and save a ton of money at this year's summer annual sale, or the next one is gonna be in December of this year too. It's always in December, and it's always like right after Christmas, and then always in June, like the first week of June, and it always goes on for like 2 or 3 weeks. sometimes even four. So definitely utilize these tips, save money, get good things, get free things, all the things. Thumbs up this video if you like it. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. Like I said, I will be announcing a huge giveaway once we reach 100,000. So I know we can get there, but I need you guys' help. So subscribe if you aren't already. Tell everyone you know to subscribe and share my videos. I love you guys so much, and I will see you tomorrow with the next day in a brand new video. Love ya. Bye.